Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Cheers Jeff versus Cheers Jeff.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Can they convert? Brilliant save. Let's see about the delivery. Just wanted to get it out of there. Could be threatening. And dispossessed. And the decision offside here. Dangerous ball. Determined defending. Just cutting off the supply. Ali. And Moreira on the ball. A delivery towards the back post. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Pettersson, Sanogo, now with Leon, Ali, Sanogo, and the pass was just that little bit off, nearly found its target. Pettersson, Ali, very comfortable when in possession, could play it in. Moreira. Chance to put them in front. Well, it might still work out for them. Determined defending.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Getting in there to take it away. Young. An incisive pass. Oh, chance missed. 0-0 it remains.
Well, chances don't come much better than that. What a miss that is.
Who's it? Ali. Janssen. This looks more than decent. Pettersson. It needs an accurate cross. Regain possession. And they need to get tighter. Tremendous block. Good looking ball. And they'll get ready for the throw in. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Young. And there to intercept. Now attacking possibilities for Cheers Jeff. Delivering it into the box. Well, nearly shaving the post with that header. Popov. And teammates to play it to. Can they hit on the break? All hands on deck. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Janssen. He's found a pocket of space. A chance to whip it in. Taking care of business defensively here. Can they take advantage? He got a good palm on it.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
Who's it? Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Showing considerable guile. And he failed to get it away properly. And in the end, no damage done. Can he put them in front? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Can he play it in? The first half here comes to an end. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Sanogo. Sadiq. Pettersson. Now he must favour the cross. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. Will it happen for them? Might be able to get in behind the defence. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Who's it? Showing a lot of guile there. Popov. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. And short it is. Now that would be straightforward for any keeper. Cherry. Options in the centre. Just the clearance that was called for. That's fine play to keep control of the ball. And in possession, Moreira. Janssen has the strength to hang on to it. Read it superbly to take back possession. And into the last 30 minutes now. Well, cheers, Jeff, being afforded too much room. And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, good defending, clattered out of there. Decent position. And whipped into the box. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward. Well, back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes and no real penetration. They certainly need to up the tempo if they're going to get back into this one.
Oh, he looks threatening. It comes to absolutely nothing. See some progress with the ball at his feet. But they took care of the situation defensively. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Janssen. Has eyes for goal. Well, it looked as though it had a chance of going in.
Well, he should make the keeper work there. But you sense a goal is coming.
Just 20 minutes remaining now. Young and Moreira on the ball. They couldn't maintain possession. Who's it? Ali. This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
And he takes on the shots. Well, flinging himself up the ball. He's driven in the corner. It didn't happen for them. This looks threatening. It should be. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out any sign of danger. Janssen. How can they find a late leveller? He could pick out a teammate. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Another really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. They might be able to get in now. And throwing himself at the ball. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. And clearing it away. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And let's give credit to the defending. Extremely sloppy in possession. On the cusp of the final whistle, and they're making home advantage count, but only just. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's been a tight game, but I think they've been the better team. They've just had that little bit more quality, certainly in attack, and of course they've been well organised at the back. They just need to see this through now.
Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Moreira. Space and time for the cross. Can he finish? Oh, so near. But just unable to keep the shot down. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, it was a tight game. Both sides had their moments and chances. But overall, they just about shaded it. A well-earned victory.
girls is a chore, and it's such a bore, 'cause I don't need them anymore. So maybe if you just got some guts, we kill them with a thousand cuts, and say we did it out of love. So save your breath, give a little of what you have left. Do they know something I don't? Again, and I never had a taste for liars or the uniquely uninspired, 'cause I don't need to be desired. Is it easier when you don't have to consent?
They say playing, we go way back. That chat, don't test me, can't try that. Won't make plans, mind paper, you miss me, don't say that, nah. I don't mess with bustin' lies. If you see me in the street, better put on a disguise. What?
The world, it chose you, live how you wanna. Just do your own thing, run with our lives. Just mind your business, don't hurt each other. Just do your own thing, run with our lives.
With many, so I buy a two-seater. Apple on my mic, so I call it Bermuda.
Metanina, Nina, Odemetabala, Nina, Odemetabala, Dondo, Deus soli e naga e, banya ko e naga e, Deus guni e naga e. Ai ne metani na diala ne na ode metabala dondo.
Hello, and this is the scene here at the London Stadium ahead of our game, a clear night. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And it could be a good news story. Who knows? Will they, at the end of business, be arithmetically safe from the drop? Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Yeah, thanks, Derek. It's fair to say the season hasn't quite gone to plan, but it's about being positive now. Another 3 points, and they will be safe from the drop. Hopefully they can get the job done today.
And teammates to play it to. That's the clearance that was called for. An incisive pass. And they need to get tighter. Oh, terrific. And the penalty has been given here. This to open the scoring here. And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. So cheers, Jeff, restarting the game. How will they reply to this setback? He's found a pocket of space. Played into the centre. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Crossing opportunity. And it's back with Shevchenko. Will it be in position? Promising possession, this. Well read to ease the pressure. Shevchenko. Top class defending. Cherry. Ramirez with it. And Young has it. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Ponce. Well, great read there to intercept. This looks interesting. Well, it still could be dangerous. And problem solved for now. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Well, no problems defensively. Oh, managing to beat him. Well, just the tackle that was needed. Peters. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Now he must favour the cross. What a shot from miles out. Tremendous block. Maxwell. Body in the way again. Maxwell. Really good attacking play. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Excellent ball over the top. And he clears it out of harm's way. Maxwell. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Will it happen for them? Well, thumped clear. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Tremendous ball played through. And he's clear his lines. Oh, blocked it! Well, too close to the goalkeeper to really pose a threat. Well, goalkeeper mistake. Will there be a price to pay? And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Cuts in from the flank. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. So approaching half-time, and the visitors have a bit of work ahead of them. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, it's been a tight first half so far, but they haven't quite shown enough guile in the attacking third. If, however, they can be more dynamic in the 1v1 situations, they have the quality to turn this around.
Using space on the opposite flank now. And Young has it. Clattered away. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. And space to attack. And the cross goes in. Mopping up defensively. Superb block. And smart defending. Snuffing out the danger. Keeping it moving dynamically. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And not cleared away properly. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Showing considerable guile. But the danger averted for now. Overcooked that one. Can they create something from here? Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Over it comes. Well, the danger is still there. Determined defending. Now, they stopped them in their tracks. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee. He's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Cleared away. Just the challenge that was required. And now Shevchenko could cross it in here. Well, thumped clear. Well, he's given it away.
Well, the hosts have completely bossed the game in the last 15 minutes, and their attacking play has been excellent. Surely only a matter of time before they extend their lead here.
In possession, Ramirez. Well, showing good defensive judgment. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Into the final 20 minutes. Peters. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Is this the moment? Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
And it's with Young. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Fed over towards the back post. Not all that convincing defensively. Brilliantly blocked. Touched onto the woodwork. And a fine stop. Chance to cross. Peters. Well, it all seemed crystal clear ahead of this game. 3 points and they would be arithmetically safe from the drop. But it's going the wrong way for them, Stuart.
Well, they'll have to do it the hard way now. I don't think they're going to get back into this one. They'll have to play a lot better next time out.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Peters. Playing with purpose and control. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. 5 minutes to go. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Now, space if he goes inside. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Well, strong play here. He's got space. And players waiting in the centre. Lindqvist. Ponce. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result, but it was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances, could have gone either way, but in the end, they will be disappointed.
Without a heart, how on earth do you stay alive? I had a heart, but the second you change your mind, like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. I kissed all our mates to procrastinate the pain. Then I felt ashamed, so I kissed them all again. I tried to play dumb, I tried to stay numb, but that just fed my depression. I could take my medication, and that's the reason that I stopped listening to the music.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And it could be a good news story, who knows, will they at the end of business be arithmetically safe from the drop? It's Cheers Jeff versus Hardly Athletic.
Well Derek, it's not been a great campaign, has it? But that will all be forgotten if they get 3 points and secure their place in this division. They'll need to play well, though.
And they have possession again. And a throw-in it's going to be. Devlin. It's a perfect challenge. He's got the right idea with that pass, but they're not being allowed to continue. It's offside.
Well, he had the vision to pick out the pass, but he couldn't play it quite quickly enough.
Well, Abel, can they convert? Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. Played into the centre. I'm a bit short with the clearance. Cherry. High quality defending. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, that has been deemed offside, Stuart.
Well, he took too long to get the pass away. It's as simple as that.
Well, he's given it away. And the emphasis is on creativity. He takes aim. Well, just centimetres over the bar with that powerful shot. A deep delivery. And the problem not completely solved. They've won back possession. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Foiling them effectively. Olofsson. Intelligent threaded pass here. No-nonsense clearance. Take it away. To the advanced position and thwarted there following the cross. And a throw in forthcoming. Makes his way in field. Able to get a body in the way. Decent position. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. And a fine tackle. Now can they create something? But no, just offside.
Well, it was close and it is offside. The assistant got that absolutely right.
Young, and giving the ball away and threading it forward. Oh, a goal it is, and that is certainly not what they wanted at this stage of the season.
Well, it's the same old story. They just can't defend, and if they keep this up, it's inevitable they will go down.
So cheers, Jeff. Get the game restarted. Work to do for them here. It's with Santos. Electing to cross into the centre. Attending to his defensive chores. Can't argue with that little move. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
It's not a particularly good corner there. Throw-in's given. Moreira, an inability to keep hold of the ball there. And you don't want to lose possession there. A chance to whip it in. A decisive clearance it was.
Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting it into their front players much quicker to get back into this.
Oh, it's developing nicely for them here. And saved by the keeper. Who can they pick out? Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Making sure nothing untoward happened. And just missing the target.
Well, they're at least making chances. Now they need to be more clinical.
Oh, nice ball. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. How about the cross? It's a cross towards the near post. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. So the ball is rolling again. Cheers, Jeff, behind. Can they turn this game on its head? Now with Leon. Couldn't keep it. Well, if you make your move too early, you're always in danger of being ruled offside. It's with Santos. Now Leon. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Just wanted to get it out of there. Really nice ball. And it's offside. And I think in fairness, she ran a bit too soon. Devlin. Well, they might be onto something. And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
And Young has it. Able to deal with the threat. Now, cheers, Jeff, moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? Body in the way. And under pressure, that was a fine claim.
Well, that's not great reading, is it? They've created a lot of chances. That's not been the problem. But the finishing has been really poor. And unless they can improve in the top third of the pitch, it's going to be a really frustrating day for them.
Moreira on the ball. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Just the clearance that was needed. He'll have a go here. And not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
On a pass that lacks quality. And the cross goes in. A really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Lovely ball over the top. Is it going to be a goal? And that will help them as they try to stave off relegation.
Oh, they needed that. A vital lifeline in this game. But can they find another now?
So, a level contest. 1-1. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Sadiq and Leo being pressed here. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. And into the last 20 minutes. Sanogo. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Possibilities here. Terrific block. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it fizzled out. Cherry. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. On to Leon. Sanogo. Can they forge ahead? No, chance missed.
And a big chance at that, Derek. He should have put them in the driving seat there. Well, time is running out to get this winner, but the fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to the noise. What a fantastic finish we could have here.
Well, we're constantly looking at the live table, and a draw, as things stand, won't be sufficient. They require a victory to be safe today, Stuart.
Well, they won't want to drag this out for another game and have it looming over their heads. They haven't been too bad today. They just need to find a bit more energy now, and hopefully they can create one or two decent chances before the final whistle. Well, the cop is certainly playing its part, but can the players respond and get this winner?
Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Possession changing hands. And winning it back. An attack full of promise. Determined block. Under real pressure here. Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Oh, well hit, but couldn't keep it down. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And it's a quality pass. And with that, the referee brings this contest to an end. All square here in what was a... Thank you.
money coming in, you know. So I can say no and I feel like it's my dream, you know. So I decide how I live my life. No greedy bone, I'm not greasy, no. Too easy, bro. So that's why I don't. I love the ratchet things, try to change and never will. I love the models, but they're always trying to be too cool. Let's be honest, I'm the hardest here. Got the Midas, but check the numbers here. I sleep before I made it. Money just stops my mind from racing. Time I'm taking.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And expect quite a few twists and turns. There is the possibility that safety could be assured come full-time. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Succeeded in keeping it in play. And attacking possibilities here for Liquid Football. Well, it took a deflection. That'll be a corner. But he's gone short with it. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. And that's great work to keep it in play. Oh, good vision. Just couldn't capitalise there. And a goal kick given. Going well. Cross towards that far post. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. Well, they're going for the short one. Oh, great defending. Really nice ball. And possibilities here. Opportunity it is. Oh, it's gone in! And that could be the goal that keeps them in the division.
Well, how important is that goal? They've just got to defend for their lives now, starting with the front players.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. And running through to the keeper. Ball from the keeper, and they'll come again. Interception to snuff out the danger. Can he put it in? That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Short corner favoured. And a useful cross. Not away completely. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Clattered away. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. And that's a corner. Well, not quite the header he had in mind. And the goalkeeper gobbling that one up. Camis. And offside it is. Cherry. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Cherry. Camis. David. Oh dear, not a great effort, was it? Oh, great vision. He might profit from here, you know. Oh, magnificent reaction. No let-up in the pressing department. Sadiq. Sanogo. Jay. Excellent ball over the top. And able to get a body in the way. A deft clearance. And he's through here. Oh, it's in! And that's not going to help their cause in the relegation fight.
Well, they've only got themselves to blame. They've been dropping far too deep, almost inviting pressure.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Well, he likes to run at them. Dangerous ball. Taking care of business defensively here. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. And just has to remain calm. And never in any doubt from the keeper.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one. Well, the stats back up what we've seen so far. Some good attacking football, chances for both teams, and plenty to enjoy. Let's hope for more of the same.
And a fine tackle. Camis. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Strong but fair tackle. David. Camis. Beautifully disguised ball. And a goal! That's not going to help their cause in the relegation fight.
Well, this sums up their season. Not good enough defensively. And as a result, it's a long way back now.
So cheers, Jeff. Restart the game. And a bit of work for them to do here. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So the ball is running again. Cheers, Jeff, behind. Can they turn this game on its head? In with a chance! And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Marks. And the attacking options appear plentiful, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. But he could run onto it here. Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
Well, he's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
David. Could play it in. Sends it back. Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. Well, far from the ideal pass. How about the cross? Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. An attack full of promise. Clean challenge. And a creative look about this. Axelsen. Jennings. Camis. Well, it's one pass after another. Very quick thinking there. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Oh, the flag's gone up, and there wasn't much in that. And that puts them in position. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Camis. Good technique displayed. It might be. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. So on with the action. And 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
David. Precise ball movement. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. And he could cash in. Well, how many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent. Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. Now Leon, Sadiq. Wonderfully weighted pass. Bad pass. David. A quarter of an hour remaining here. High pressing at its best. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw in to come. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. No chance for him to get in behind, maybe. And cheers, Jeff, unable to keep hold of it. Well, the players all knew what was at stake coming into this game. A win, and they would be able to breathe a huge sigh of relief. But this is not the desired scenario.
No, it certainly isn't. I think this game is probably a write-off. It's just how they respond next time out. Because if they play like this again, you feel the writing may be on the wall.
Axelsen. Promising move, this, from Liquid Football. The cross is on. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, on the cusp of full time. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Not the pass he had in mind. Camis. And space for the cross. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. David. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result, but it was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances, could have gone either way, but in the end, they will be disappointed.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions.
I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And this is the scenario, this is the question. Will they, on this final day, avoid the drop? It's cheers, Jeff, versus hardly Athletic.
Well, Derek, it's quite simple. Win the game and they're safe. But the way they've played in most of their matches, that's not going to be easy. They'll certainly need to be at their best today.
Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. And that's a corner. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Well, mopping up defensively. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And it's with Young. That's an obvious offside. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Top class defending. Something to worry about here. Missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Well, he's given it away. And with the goalkeeper. Rooney. Delivered into the area here. And the situation goes from bad to worse. Will that be the goal to send them down, Stuart?
Well, I just can't see them getting back into this. They haven't been good enough all season, and will it be the same again today?
1-0 then. Good-looking sequence. And played in. Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say. And a good-looking ball. Now a decent position. Forced into the penalty area. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Sanogo. Cherry, and cheers Jeff, looking dangerous. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And room now out on the wing. It's been aimed towards the front post. Well, it didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. Jay. Perfect challenge. Tremendous ball played through. Outfoxing the defender. And just over the bar. Really good effort. Showing good defensive judgment. Rooney. Well, he could really get at the opposition and deliver towards the back post. And the pressure is on. Can he clear it away? Well, if you make your move too early, you're always in danger of being ruled offside. Looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, here it is again. He's alive to the situation. He makes good contact with the ball and he keeps it down. That's a nice-headed goal.
And a second goal for them here. The attack continues. They're making just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Well, no stopping him. Now delivering that deep cross. Well, the chance appeared to be on, but he found himself offside.
Well, he was just too anxious, wasn't he? That's not good play.
And back with Alexander. Todd. Alexander. Well, he could run onto it here. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. And attempting the through ball. Safe, but still a chance. What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. And players waiting in the centre. Sanogo. And they find a gap in the defence. Well, it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. But a pass that lacks quality. Well, nearing the half-time interval, and suffice it to say, they're not making great use of home advantage. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, they've struggled in this first half. They've been outfought, outplayed, and outrun. They need to improve all aspects of their play in the second half if they're to get back in this one.
Intelligent threaded pass here. And the referee says corner kick. Getting in there to intercept. Well, clattered away. Has eyes for goal! Now the keeper grabs it. Well, he gave it quite the blast, but nowhere close to the goal. So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. So the ball moving once more, and it was an utterly dominant first-half performance from Hardley Athletic. Are we in for more of the same in the second half? Oh, that's an interesting pass. A really top-notch piece of defending. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And let's give credit to the defending. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high, you're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
Could cross it in here. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Really fine initial touch. Well, they no longer have the ball. Sanogo. Given away by Cheers Jeff. An alert intervention. Cherry. Slipshod passing. Now, what can Hardley do from here? Clattered away. Here's McGregor. And he takes on the shot. Terrific block. Difficult to stop him. And he read it superbly. Cross could be useful. Well, that cross was more than acceptable. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, the card is out. And it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Wilkes. Tremendous ball played through. It might be. And it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. So back underway, hardly athletic, dominating. This is turning into a trouncing. Really nice ball. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
Well, he could run onto it here. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Good challenge. Being pressed hard. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Jay couldn't quite finish.
Well, if they can just get one, it will certainly make it interesting.
Patterson. Committed challenge. Well, that is how to run at defenders. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort, a good strike from him.
Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. And it's played into the centre. Well, it didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. Now, what can they do from here? That's not a bad ball. And the cross is immediately dealt with. Just 10 minutes to go. Well-timed tackle. Well, harrowing pressure for all concerned. As we look at the live table, relegation awaits them.
Well, it's a terrible spot to be in. The pressure of the situation has just got to the players. They haven't performed, but then to be honest, they haven't all season. It's tough on them, it's tough on the fact...
Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Young. Well, he's outplayed and outfought him. But a good piece of tidying up. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Now hardly have it once again. Firing it towards goal! Well, he was a long way from goal, but that didn't seem to bother him.
Well, he won't strike a football much better than that. That certainly had the keeper worried.
And he saw the situation developing and tidily played. Had a chance to whip it in here. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well, the referee was of a mind to see whether anything would come of that, but now he's going to hand out the caution.
And he was never going to get away with that one. It's really good refereeing.
Well, in the end, nothing really to worry the keeper about. And a goal kick given. And the referee blows for full time, and now we can say it officially. This defeat will relegate them.
Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black boy with a dream, with the craziest mind and the lowest esteem, trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So I had a dream, and a couple called me extreme. I was thinking about committing.